Alright guys, we're back. We're playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey in the last one. We were waiting for Phoebe and it's taking her forever to come back. So something must have happened to her, so we need to go find her. She went to look for some kind of mythical creatures called Cares, to help this town that we found. But she didn't come back, so we're gonna head up there and see if we can't find it. It says it's in the northern part of the Scorchlands. This area right here is the Scorchlands, and the northern part is up here, so I'm thinking it's this item right here. On the way, we're gonna stop here, just because it's on the way, and we're gonna find out what's going on with Phoebe. Hopefully she's okay, and not hurt again, because that would suck. We just got her back, and then she decides to disappear. Also, I got a reindeer now, so we're gonna be riding on the Phobos reindeer. I needed something a little bit cheerier to make this trip through hell not so bad, because it's pretty depressing if you stay here long enough. Okay, so that's a temple.
They won't ask any questions.
Yeah, well, we're not gonna mess with that, but now we know what it is. We'll come back to it. Go to my map here. I don't want to screw with that right now. Let's head up this way. See if Phoebe is maybe up here. Okay. Oh no, dogs. They're gonna come get my... Yeah, you stay over there, dogs.
This is it.
So it looks like there's definitely got like portals, rifts to mess with. There's a couple guys around here. I will dismount. Go ahead and we'll just clean up the rifts now. We might as well. I gotta get to this one first. It's fine. Let's see where this one takes me. Up. Ow, god dang, I'm getting hit hard by this guy. I really need to take these guys out first. Let's try to get rid of them. So we can just take care of some rifts here. We're okay, we're doing good. Just take care of this guy real quick. Come on, dude, just freaking die. Okay, where's the second rift? There's the one. Oh, there's the other one. It's right there. Okay. So I need to get to that other one now. It looks like the one that I was in is still open, though, so there might still be a guy, but I really need to take out this one up here so we can kill some of these dudes. It's gone, and then ow, arrows. That guy's gone. Now I just gotta kill this dude. Looks like there's another one too that I cannot see. I want this guy to come up here though so we can actually... Let's do a real fight. Get up here, guy. Here we go. There we go. That one's sealed, so there actually is... I missed a guy. Let me grab him. He's right there. Huh. That should do it. There we go. And done. Now, there should be treasure. Two chests. Where would those be? Okay, there's one there. And there's one there. Let's head to this one first, and then we'll head up that way, because apparently our mission is up there. Hopefully Phoebe's okay. I will be really bummed out if she is not. Phoebe, are you in here?
This eagle. But where is she?
Uh-oh. I found her eagle. Someone's taken her.
Eagle Bay. The Cyclops said you would come.
Tell me what you're feeling.
I need to leave one of these guys alive, or if we just don't care. Okay, this girl's just gotta die. She's a pain. Ah, he poisoned me. They're not gonna help me. Bring me that girl. The Kefalonian girl and her Mystios friend are here. Time to have a little family reunion. Find her. Bring her to the ancient Timonos. If we can't get to the Mystios, then we let the Mystios. Ah, stupid Cyclops. Guess we're going up this way. There's a big bad guy up here somewhere. Let's check this place out. What do we got going on over here? Is there anything? I have to go in there, but where's this guy at? Oh, he must be over here. Is he in this pit? I guess so. He's really just hanging out in this pit. What a weirdo. This cave looks safe. Ugh. More rifty stuff to do. Wonderful. There's a lot of treasure in the water. Oh, there's a big treasure up there. Alright. Well, that. Okay! Fresh cabbage, that is rare. I hear a rift, so there must be one over here somewhere. I hear it. It's rifting. It's rifting real good. Don't come this way. Don't come this way. Go, go, go. Go the other way. Go on. Go. Go away. I'm good. Good, good, good. You don't see me. You don't see me. Well, that's too bad. That's a shame. I can't tell. I think that guy's facing away from me. It's hard to see. I'm sorry that you had to die, guy, and that they were somehow worshipping that. It's kind of sick and disgusting. Is there any treasure over here, though? let's get out of here. Let's head back. Oh, those are just normal guys. I mean, really? I was so surprised that he didn't do anything. I mean, seriously, if you were sitting there and all of a sudden your friend, like, right beside you died, I would be looking, like, all over the place. I'd be like, what? Nah, this dude's like, oh, he's gone now. Maybe it was because I stealthed him? I don't know, that was weird. This is just a wall. Is this a climbable wall? It is not. I'm getting into some weird red territory. I think I have to go up, but I want to see what's over here. There's a rift over here. I can hear it. There it is. There's three people. Probably grab this guy too. He's coming this way. We can get him. And there's one more somewhere. Where are you? Are you upstairs maybe? I don't like being in the Rift world. It's very sad and depressing. Oh, there he is. He's coming this way! World's done. Now there is, what is it, three treasures in here too? Yeah. But I don't know where those are. I don't think I can use, yeah, I can't use Icarus. He's not here. We'll keep going. I'll come back. Please make this easy. I'm so tired. I imagine Alexios is very tired of all this too. Oh, there's a treasure right there. What am I walking into? What is that? There's two guys right there. Oh, they're gonna come right to me. Good. Yeah, come right up here. Good with that. I think that's the guy shot. He's being extra cautious. I don't know what this is, and I want to shoot it. I think I'm supposed to. I'm not gonna shoot it with the precision. I'm just gonna shoot it with a normal arrow. I don't know what that did. Not sure if they know where I am or if they're just... They don't know. They don't know where I am. Shoot it again. I don't know what this is doing. Oh, well, I got rid of it. Yeah, you do that. Come on then, find me. I'm right here. I haven't moved. Oh, what? These orbs deal damage and drain adrenaline. Destroy them by shooting arrows or using special- Well, it's not there anymore. Maybe she's with Phoebe.
I recognize every face here from Kefalonia. All of them worked for the Cyclops.
Oh my gosh! He's still alive, he's still alive. Well, now he's not stated. I'm not sure what happens when I kill them, because they're already dead. Alright, so we did all that, we killed that thing. We'll keep going, I guess. Let's go this way, though. Looks like there's some treasures around too. Maybe we'll find the last treasure chest that we need. That would be great. Up. Up. What is this? Oh, this is another thing that's in a wall. Okay, so the game wants me to go that way, so I'm gonna go this way. I think that's where we go down, so we don't want to go that way just yet. We'll go over here. Yeah, we'll go. Let's drop. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Let's see what's in here.
Eagle Bearer. I overheard the Cyclops saying you were in the underworld, but I didn't believe it.
I'm looking for a girl. Her name was Phoebe. Her name is Phoebe.
They took a girl onto one of their boats, but...
But what?
She wasn't moving.
Tell me where they were sailing.
I couldn't see. Bajaron's at the dock on the riverbank. No one sails without him knowing.
How long ago did they leave?
If you set sail now, you could probably catch up to them. But be quick.
Get out of here while you can. I'm going to find this Cyclops and stop him once and for all.
Take this as thanks. You can pay Charon to send you down the Styx after them.
Aw, she was such a nice person. Why did they chain her up? This was a right jail right here. Look at this. Just in the cave. There's no treasure in here. We gotta go.
One of the prisoners said the Cyclops took a friend of mine down the Styx.
Oh, the young girl from Elysium. They dumped her lifeless body into one of my old boats.
Take me to her.
What is it you fleshlings do to calm down? Breathe? Yes, breathe and tell me what happened.
The Cyclops hated me in life, and he hates me in death. He's using my friend to get to me. Help me stop this.
Very well. I know precisely where the Cyclops of Kefalonia was taking your young friend. It's a gate. The place should seem familiar to all of you.
Thank you. Now we have to go. It's my home on Kefalonia. How is this possible? Phoebe! Phoebe! Been a long time. Heard you and the girl finally came down to join us. pass up the opportunity to show you both a warm Kefalonian welcome.
If you hurt her,
if
I will cut out your other fucking eye, and this time it's going up your ass, Cyclops.
No one calls me that. Give it to me. Maybe I'll cut out one of your eyes.
Come and try.
Guess we're gonna have to use arrows on this guy. That's fine. Need to get some fire arrows. Look at him. Oh, can't go that way. Alright. Go back this way. Poison him out. There we go. Let's set him on fire. This guy really has no idea who he's fighting. You know how many things I've beaten after you?
I will make you suffer, Cyclops. Wait, let Phoebe suffer, eh? Didn't think you heard about that, did you?
Oh, this guy's done. I killed him. He's dead. Let's take care of that right now. But I still don't know where Phoebe is. Is this really my house? Because I really don't remember. That's pretty bad. Played this game so much. We've been away so much. We only went back to Kefaloni like maybe once or twice. Oh no, not again.
Baby! No. Oh, no, 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 no. Ella, Ella. Mother of all, I greet you. Agnyaso.
Alexios?
You're okay!
And you're... here.
I'll always be with you, Phoebe. Forever. No matter what.
Thank you.
Can you stand?
Oof. What is this place? Where is the Cyclops?
Don't worry, the Cyclops is gone. And this is a doorway to Elysium.
So that's it? Through there? I'll find my real parents.
You can do this, Phoebe. Let's go.
Seeing this place? Makes me miss Kefalonia.
We had some good days, didn't we?
So the doorway to Elysium is back through my house? That's kind of cool.
I don't want to go.
You have no choice, Phoebe. You belong with your parents.
No. I belong with you. Please, don't make me go.
Don't be afraid. I'm leaving this place too, once I finish what I started. But I will be with you. I found this. Take it with you, to keep me close.
What if my parents don't like me?
Of course they're going to like you. They'll do more than like you. They'll love you.
But I won't be able to forget you. You're my family too. Can I come back here and find you?
No. Once you leave, you can never come back. But one day, a long time from now, I will come to you. And we'll tell each other all about our adventures.
You'll always be my family. No matter what. I think I'm ready.
Phoebe. The warrior who sailed to the Golden Fields. Phoebe, who plunged into the underworld to save her family. Phoebe, the Eagle Bearer. You have made me so proud.
I told you he wouldn't let the kid lose her memories.
Instead, she drew out the child's own strength and inspired her to endure her burden. Remarkable.
Were you guys really making a bet on me? Hey! Hey! I feel good. That was a good ending. I feel really good about that closure, and that's where we're gonna stop it on this episode, and in the next one we'll go do something else. We really gotta get out of here. This place is really bumming me out, so we'll try to run through it pretty quickly. But anyway, if you guys like this, you know what to do. Please leave a like, share, favorite, comment, or subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with more videos that are just like this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name's Kataro, this is ETX Gaming, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!